в одной далекой-далекой хоккейной лиге.
The Ducks are in New York. How about a slice of the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden, and their first meeting of the season. Just off Broadway, Madison Square Garden, game two of a four-game Eastern swing for the Ducks as tonight they square off with the front runners in the Metro Division, the New York Rangers. Opening faceoff brought to you by Simpson Chevrolet, and we are underway. The referees for tonight's game, the same two zebras we saw on the island 2 days ago. Send Lacombe back to just touch it to the corner, but turns it over. Ryan Lindgren trying to come down the slot, turns it over, and here comes Troy Terry the other way. He's got Killorn with him. Fowler joins the rush. Terry takes the shot, and it's off the glove of Quick and out of play. Yeah.
And you could see, I think Troy Terry was kind of hoping he was going to be able to get that puck over to Cam Fowler. Fowler then elected to take the shot, tried to go short side, and
Jackson Lacombe gets moving up the right boards, and Vetrano sends it in. Strome to the corner after it. Tries to center, went off a Ranger defender and skipped away from Vetrano. Back comes Kreider, sends it to a flying Zibanejad. He's in, and a big pad save by Lucas Dostal.
A good stop by Dostal. That was interesting. Zibanejad takes that extra stride. Ducks were trying to create. Cam Fowler had come down to the top of the goal crease, but they couldn't connect on the pass. That's why he was caught. But I love the way Dostal played that. You know, Zibanejad's by himself.
By Barkley Goudreau, 10-year veteran, former San Jose Shark. And now Braden Schneider, the defenseman, jumps up. Brings it through the neutral zone, sends it rink wide. Tyler Pitlick got it deep, and it comes to Vesey, who gets it away in a hurry, and Dostal hangs on. Carrick, who's in between a couple of former Rangers in Vetrano and Strome. Able to work it down low, but the Ducks don't get it back. And now Fox gets it right in front. What a chance for Wheeler. And getting a piece of it was Labushkin. Puck angled in by Vinny Trocheck. Ducks get it right back out, and Trouba moves it ahead. Panarin puts it to Gustafson, and he's offside as he comes into the Anaheim zone. Well, we got a penalty coming up to the Rangers here for interference.
Yeah. A little pick set later on in that shift, and all of a sudden the New York Rangers got a guy sitting in the box.
It's Trocheck who's going to go.
Yeah, keep an eye on the right side of your screen. Cost him a couple of minutes, so good opportunity here.
Terry gives it back to Carlson with speed. He'll gain the line and gives it right back to Troy.
He got
a release on the puck, and a hooking penalty coming up here against the Rangers.
Well, the Ducks are going to have 9 seconds of 5-on-3 power play here.
Yes,
just
Rangers
a little.
55 has a minor penalty for hooking.
Leo Carlson draws the defender towards him, then gives it to Troy Terry, and there's that reach by Lindgren.
So that's going to do it. Trocheck's penalty will expire, and the Ducks now 0-for-1 on the power play, but still with the extra man. Strome carries it in, protects the puck back to Fowler. Traffic in front, in and out of the glove of Quick. Jones gives it to Leo, brings it right back in. He rumbles to the left corner, draws the defender, lays it back to the line. Terry, top of the circle, dusts it off, and his shot is in the glove of Jonathan Quick. Nearly 4 consecutive minutes on the power play, down to 3 seconds remaining as Grew wins the draw. Mitnikoff serves it over. Labushkin's shot steered aside by Quick. Anaheim 0-for-2 on the power play, and we remain scoreless in New York. Oh, big hit. Wow. McGinn just laid out Lindgren, and then he takes an elbow from Gustafson, and Leason brings it back in and scores. The Rangers got completely preoccupied with Brock McGinn.
Let's see that hit you were talking about, John. This is a boy right through the sternum of Lindgren. He just absolutely blows him up. I think it broke a stick on the play as well, so he wasn't able to get back into the play. McGinn gets back on side. Leason pulls the puck into the middle. And that's a nice little snapshot.
Внимание, друзья! Есть ли тут те, кто хочет не только наслаждаться хоккеем по телевизору, но и сделать из хобби настоящий хороший способ заработка? Тогда хочу вам порекомендовать телеграм-канал со спортивной аналитикой. Там вы найдете качественный разбор матчей на хоккей и на футбол. Никаких левых прогнозов и мутных схем заработка. Бесплатно, по-доброму, все как вы привыкли. Я предлагаю посмотреть на статистику и сделать выводы самим. Ссылку на Telegram вы сможете найти в закрепленном комментарии. Спасибо.
Ducks lead at 1-0. 3 and some change to go here in the opening period in New York. Rangers dig it out, and they bring it to the front of the net and tie the game. It's Chris Kreider.
with his 500th career NHL point. One thing about Chris Kreider, he didn't waste any time. There it is off the skate, and there's Kreider, and straight from the hash mark, quick release. And Kreider is on the board.
Cooley finds the trailer. It's Jones coming late and didn't have much of an angle. He put it off the side of the net. Edson took a swat at it. Cleared up the boards. Cooley keeps it in. Across the zone. Schneider's shot handled by Dostal. Rebound put right back into him by Edson. And wisely played back to Dostal by Henrique, allowing the Anaheim netminder to cover. And Lyubushkin and Brodzinski. And now Cooley engaged with one another.
Well, really, Lyubushkin, I give him a lot of credit because there were a couple of Rangers that took a poke at him and he responded in kind. And then some nice work. Watch Lyubushkin just kind of box out. Cooley gives him a cross check. And
1-1 Rangers and Ducks. Indirect off the boards and Edson tips it to the corner. Cooley gets there for the Rangers behind the net. Brodzinski couldn't play it. And now a penalty coming up to the Ducks here as Gudas took out Edson. And here's Cooley and a big save for Dostal. Now Panarin, six attackers for the Rangers. They work it around. Zibanejad, one timer from the bottom of that left circle. Got the glass. Panarin keeps it in. Fox back to the line. Panarin again. He'll trigger it off the crossbar and Max Jones touches up.
Solid interference, but the puck was right in the feet of Edstrom. I don't know how that's interference.
Yeah, I'm with you. Problem is, it's the Rangers with the power play.
Well, here's the post on the Panarin shot. He had the screen set up in front. Dostal never saw it.
So the first full power play of the game for this Ranger extra man unit. And he didn't field it cleanly. And the return pass rescued at the line by Trocheck. Fox at the hash marks. Zibanejad moves it over. Dusted off. Panarin shot fought off by Dostal.
Yeah, good play. Good stop.
Pass deflects in front, and Sam Carrick says, get that thing out of here. Hangs onto it, and now saucers it ahead. Here's Killorn, joined by Gudas out of the box. 2-on-1. Gudas comes in. Save, Jonathan Quick.
Yeah, that's a big stop. Big stop for Jonathan Quick. Radko Gudas, you know, has been surprising with his offense this year.
Here's Terry. Nice pass to Killorn. Poke checked away by Quick. Terry gets it back. Lyubushkin at the line looking for a tip. It's blocked by Gaudreau. And here comes Gaudreau. And that's going to be a decent penalty. No. And Lafreniere able to come in and Dostal with a huge stop.
And then the Ducks get a rush as Gudas jumps out of the box. And that's a real good stop by Jonathan Quick. It was interesting. Anaheim attacks the goal crease. It goes off the front side of Minchikov's stick. And then when the rebound comes off of Quick, he actually bats it out of the backhand of his stick into the corner. It's like a double hit, unfortunately, that works against him. Odd man rushes, by the way, this period. Both goaltenders are getting busy.
Wheeler. All the way to the corner. Penalty is over to Lyubushkin. Lafreniere puts it on the doorstep, trying to stuff it on that wraparound. It's still loose in the blue, and Dostal able to cover up.
Boy, that's a good play by Dostal.
And fourth line winger has it knocked off his stick, and Terry gets it back. Looks up, he's got Mitnyakov with him across the line. Terry into the feet of Carlson, loose at the top of the crease. Quick was way out of position, but the Ducks couldn't get there. Back comes Edson. Drop pass, Trouba lets it go, and that was blocked. It hit the skate of Jackson Lacombe. Just couldn't field it cleanly.
That lines look good tonight. Well, Sam Carrick looks very comfortable playing in between Petrano and Strome.
Here's Fox the other way, sends it across, and VC scores. He's had a strong game tonight, and now the Rangers have the lead.
And the key is the turnover. It's a puck on the boards, and they're a little bit, two guys go to one guy. Both Carrick and Lyubushkin went out to challenge. And when Lyubushkin did that, he kind of leaves his position in his lane that created a little bit of space.
And VC's been, as I mentioned, a bit of a journeyman. He's played for seven different teams now. Twice here with the Rangers, and he's given them the lead. Carlson drops it off for Terry. Redirect by Killorn, and Quick makes the save and sprawls to keep the rebound out. Max Jones for the Ducks. Zach Jones for the Rangers. And there's Jones again throwing his weight around. Frees the puck up for Leason. Leason fires. Tipped by Jones. Quick down. Can't cover. But it stays out as Gustafson came to the rescue. Cut off at the line by Gudas. Pitchforks it down low. And Gustafson lost it. Henrique couldn't get to it in time. Brodzinski tripped up by Vaakanainen at the blue line. And a penalty coming up to Anaheim.
By Jonathan Quick. Nice pass from Terry to Killorn on the tip. But Quick was able to get across with that blocker. Make a diving save. And then Brett Leason throws this. This is awkward for Chris, for the goaltender Quick. Watch him kick that bottom leg through, and he boots the puck out of harm's way. There have been some questionable calls against the Ducks. Is not. It's an obvious tripping penalty.
2-1 Rangers, .32 to go in the power play, and just under 4 to go in the second period. Another faceoff win for New York. Out high, Panarin right on the doorstep, tipped in by Crosby. And that is New York Rangers power play hockey.
You just can't give this group too many opportunities. I think the referees have given them two that they didn't deserve. That one was deserved, and this is why Chris Kreider is so darn good on power plays. Panarin again spots the stick blade.
Delivered some big hits in his time. Lafreniere behind the Anaheim net, unable to keep it alive. Panarin moves it up the wall. We got a penalty coming up to Anaheim.
Minor penalty cross-checking.
Here's a look at it. It's on Lindgren. You know, and there were two hands on the stick.
Both games, they had the same refereeing duo. Here they come shorthanded though. Vetrano trying to make it a two-on-one with Henrique. Pulls up and fans on the shot. Zibanejad comes away with it. Ahead to Kreider. And Panarin gains the line. Back for Kreider. He circles back. Now just fires and a glove save by Dostal.
Yeah, no problem for Lucas Dostal there. He sees it all the way.
So patient. Gives it back to Panarin. Cross ice pass went right through Zibanejad. Fox at the line will switch sides with Panarin. Little trouble with the puck. Panarin wires a one-timer, and it's just gobbled up by Lucas Dostal.
Yeah, both Trocheck and Kreider.
Win the faceoff, but Fowler plays it around. Nobody home on the left boards. Kreider bumped into by Sam Carrick. Swings it down low. Blake Wheeler, another former Jet, got it in front. And great. Kreider denied the hat trick by Dostal.
Well, you see just how strong on his stick Kreider is. That puck was not in his wheelhouse.
Ooh, Fowler with a bit of a knuckleball. The first shot that Quick has seen in this period. And he hangs on to it as Strom comes off the faceoff broken stick for Urho Vaakanainen, who goes to the Anaheim bench. Kreider digs it out of the corner, got it across. He got taken into the board. Circling the net, it's Adam Fox. And Dostal somehow got back.
Yeah, nice play.
Found by Zibanejad. Side of the net, Wheeler had to take it off his shin guard. Rolls it to the slot. It comes all the way through to Fox, and a glove save by Lucas Dostal.
Wonderful job of scrambling back and getting that right pad over to the goal line just in the nick of time. Look how far he's got to come. Couple of pushes off that left skate.
It's a Ranger team that is known to rely on goaltending in the past, just not goaltending from Jonathan Quick. And now Gudas took a short little cross check as the whistle blew there on a nothing play from Barkley Goudreau, and he turns around and whacks him.
And he just got kicked out of the game.
And I think he just got a 10-minute misconduct on top. Results in 12 minutes in penalties.
17 has been assessed, a misconduct penalty.
There's the cross check. There's the response. Goudreau, this is a very creative group.
Zibanejad fans on the one-time attempt. Vetrano trying to make something happen shorthanded. Doesn't get the puck out. Panarin with a keep. And Zibanejad hammers home a one-timer.
Zibanejad has got a one-timer. Boy, Vetrano had clear control of that puck. And then the one-timer from Zibanejad finds a hole between the arm and body of Lucas Dostal. And it's 4-1 Rangers.
And they've had just three power plays. Carlson nullifies a would-be icing here. And he and Terry go deep into the zone after it. Leo intercepts. Lacombe's one-timer. Fat rebound for Terry, and he can't slide it back through Jonathan Quick.
Boy, Quick again with a real nice stop.
15 seconds left. As the Garden Ranger fans begin the celebration. Here's Gaudreau. Pass across, they score. First NHL goal for Adam Edson.
There are four Rangers on the attack. With time winding down, everybody gets involved in that rush, and Edson. And then it's the same old story. It was one penalty after another. It gave the Ranger power play just too much time on the ice. It disrupts all of the flow of your team. Jonathan Quick was good.
Заходи, если что.